So what parts of authentication and protocols does the Microsoft Authentication Library make easier? So I'd say one of the hardest parts of doing OAuth for authentication is juggling multiple access tokens. You might need an access token for the contoso.com resource, as well as the fabricam.com resource. And throughout all of your code, you now need to remember, did I get an access token? Did I get consent for this resource or that resource? Do I have a refresh token on hand to go get one of those access tokens? And this quickly becomes one of the most sort of just obnoxious parts of doing all of this. And if you use MSAL, all of this is handled for you. You get to kind of just declare, hey, I'm gonna go call contoso.com, get me a token, and then tell me if I need to do something interactive to do something like consent. And then it handles all of the network traffic, caching, looking at lifetimes of tokens, and making sure that you have the appropriate scopes or permissions on those access tokens as well. And so what would have been a lot of work is now just covered by a single or maybe three lines of code. That's by far my favorite part of the Microsoft Authentication Libraries.